Forecast.
Yeah, we do have a dry forecast and a gorgeous start to this Friday morning. Look at this view. This is from Chrissy Field. You can see a lot of people out on the pier right now, and they are enjoying that glow. There's fishermen out there, and we're waiting for the official sunrise set to happen at 6:57 this morning, so not quite yet, but look at those colors. We have those thin cirrus clouds making for quite a spectacular start to this day, and it's going to be another lovely day. Here's another view, Salesforce Tower in the front, and then all kinds of really pretty colors making for a picture-perfect start to the day out there. Across the Bay Bridge as well. Look at those thin clouds. And that's really helping disperse a lot of the colors. And that's why it just looks so pretty outside right now. 56 degrees in San Francisco. Feels pretty comfortable. 50 in Livermore, a little bit cooler. 52 in Oakland. But our temperatures definitely normally in the 40s. So this is warmer than average to start off the day. We are going to be a little bit cooler than yesterday thanks to a west wind that's starting to pick up. Just 4 to 5 miles per hour right now. But the direction of the wind will help keep things cool, especially along the coast and around the bay. A lot of inland locations, though. Get ready for another day that could break some records. We're looking at low to mid 80s for several locations. Futurecast showing just a few thin cirrus clouds throughout the morning, and then should be pretty clear in your afternoon and tonight. Saturday, that's when we may start to see a few more clouds picking up. So it could be a little bit cooler tomorrow thanks to the cloud coverage. And again, that onshore breeze is always going to help things out. Once this high starts to weaken, that's when we start to get a bit of that west wind to pick up. So we'll start to see that more on your Saturday and Sunday, and that's when we'll cool down a little bit more, going from the 80s to the 70s for many inland locations for this weekend in time for your Easter holiday. Here's a look at our temperatures for today. Normally low to upper 60s, but this is where we will be, mid 70s for San Francisco, mid 80s for San Jose. So again, well above average, 10 to 17 degrees above average. Some of the South Bay locations, 80 degrees for Santa Clara, San Jose 84, and your Tahoe report showing sunny skies on those ski resorts with 133-inch base at many of those resorts. Alpine 149-inch. 7-day forecast now showing that we have nothing but dry weather for the next 7 days. But by Thursday night into Friday of next week, that's when we'll get our next chance of rain. Anne.